What's going on, guys and gals? Third break of the day. Second half of the Gypsy Queen case break. Another five boxes. What's going on, Mr. Joseph? What's going on, Jess? Next up, we'll be knocking out a couple more boxes of the Prism draft picks. Still plenty of other options posted if you guys want to keep the action going tonight. I have no problem breaking into the wee hours for you. I mean, when it comes to the heavy card count Topps products, they're definitely not a breaker's dream. But this one and A&G are probably my favorites as far as the heavy card count. All right, so first box. And again, three more chrome cards starting us off. Let's see here. Sinzel for the Reds. T-Boom. Nationals. And a blue Baez for the Cubbies to 99. Going to Mr. Mullins. No, I mean, A&G is definitely more of a gamble, no question. What's up, Ronnie? Long time, buddy. In a weird, crazy way, Ronnie is actually responsible for this all happening. But as far as the fun factor, A&G definitely has it, I think. On the other hand, another fun product to open though is some Topps Chrome. Hoping to get an opportunity in the next 3 or 4 hours, I'm guessing, once I get a handful of these breaks knocked out, to do some tagging on that particular break, but I don't see any reason why we couldn't maybe make that break number 5 today. And then apparently we're going to have to go to work on that NT football. T can't let that sit there and marinate like the Brake Kings. Or the Impeccable, for that matter. Come on, Joel. I will end up posting another case just like this with a set time for it to automatically post tomorrow. I do know that that card store owner has that on hand and it's not at his store, so I can set up another 7-Eleven style old school drug meetup. Get some cards. Of course, under the essential travel guidelines. Pop the trunk, have him drop it in there. Social distancing has been followed. It's a win-win. And then on top of that, I do have access to another half case of Gypsy Queen. If you guys are interested in keeping this ball going. First round, ready to go. There's a nice Griffey short print. Think there's ever going to be a sweeter swing in the game. our first Tiger King parallel. Nico, the cubbies. Tarot card, Baez, Cubs again. Fortune teller, Tatis. Looks like a little short print action. Seaman for the A's. Not sure what variation that is actually. Huh. I honestly don't know outside of the fact that it was flipped around, so generally that means something special. Another tarot card, Bueller. Blue, Betts, Red Sox, 250 on that one. Robert, fortune teller, next bit of ink for the tribe, Bradley. Going to Joel. Alberto to 50. Again, not 100% sure what that variation is, but the first one that I've seen. For the Orioles, going to Philip, I believe. Out of 50. Yelich, fortune teller, Milwaukee. Alvarez, Astros, fortune teller. Bellinger, tarot card insert. Like some Cubs ink, Owsley, going to Mr. Mullins. What's going on, Chaz? Jordan? Yeah, Bowman is scheduled for the 15th of the month. I've already been hearing some rumblings and some chat groups regarding it being delayed. Some people getting some information from distributors. I haven't seen anything like that yet, but I feel like things are definitely capable of falling under that uncertainty that we're dealing with right now, so really tough to say. Alright, second box. Once again, three more Chrome cards to start us off with. Nice little red Soto to start us off with. 5 out of 5. Always good to see red when it comes to tops. Who picked up the Nationals? Jess. Again, Jess, I'd say you're not doing terrible with us so far. Escobar, Diamondbacks. And Bieber for the Indians. That's Vince. That's all right, buddy. Definitely one of those time frames where better safe than sorry is not going to get you in trouble. What's going on, Brian? I do know for next week, though, I should have quite a bit of Topps Tribute. I have my own case on pre-order, and it sounds like I'm going to have access to some of the local inventory of that as well, so that's definitely a case break I'm looking forward to. No need to split that one into two. I think one of my questions just got answered. All right, let's see what box number two is going to look like here. All right, black. Haven't seen one of those yet. Anthony K. Oh, 101. That would be why. I was gonna say. Blue Jays. Going to Justin, I believe. Second Jays 101 in 2 days. Tarot card, Trevor Story, Colorado. Chefs, fortune teller. Ruth short print. Go to Jess with the Yankees. Red again. 10 out of 10. Rizzo. Cubs seem to be doing okay. Yeah, I was wondering if there was any other colors based on just seeing blue in the first round, but now we've seen red and black. Still feel like I have not seen hardly any of the other variations. I feel like I'm missing them, but I'll go through a little bit later when I'm sorting and hopefully do a better job on catching the rest of those. Don't know if I've seen that variation. I don't know if that one's family friendly. Might have a little too much meth in it. All right, next auto. There you go. I know you were hoping for some. Oh, actually, not an auto. I apologize. I take that back. Still, Pirates. Reynolds. And again, another one turned around. No real. Interesting. Another couple variations I'm gonna have to look up on and see what those are. Don't know if it's the uni, maybe alternate uni.
Chapman, another tarot card. Yankees. There's another white to 50. A negative. Sepia. Who knows what they're going to call it? I guess I'm sure the checklist knows. What's going on, Kevin? Phillies. Going to John. Picking them up for the second half. Possibly paying off. Aaron Judge, fortune teller, Yankees. Alonzo, tarot card. Next bit of ink. Wow. Tribe again. Aaron Swale. Golden Joel. Otani, fortune teller. There we go. Kiermaier, a no name. It's like, man, I must be missing every single one of them. Vlad Jr., fortune teller. Two reds, though. It's kind of cool. Alright. Box number three. Three more chrome to start us off. Machado. Padres. Blue, Santana, Indians to 150. Indians were definitely a solid score in this one. And Bell, Pittsburgh. rest of box three has here. Harper, Phillies, tarot card. Okay, fortune teller. Clemente, short print. No name, Royals, Danny Duffy. Another Trout, fortune teller. Another Trout, tarot card. Alright, looks like some Padres ink, Michael Baez, going to Phillip. I feel like I haven't seen any Tiger King variations in a while. Freeman, Tarot card, Braves. Blue Bieber for the Tribe. 250 on that one. Senzel, Fortune Teller, Kevin Newman. There you go, Pirates Inc. Finally. Going to James. Another one of our new members checking us out. Definitely appreciate that. That will trigger shipping for all your cards. Another blue Twins this time. Cruz to 150. Dylan Cease. White Sox, Fortune Teller. Starting to think that three chrome cards are the only box topper that you get, which is unfortunate. I like the crazy big, like 5x7 or Rosario Twins chrome, Syndergaard, Mets, and Didi. For the Phillies.
Ox No Fool coming up. All right, blue Padres. France to 150. Bregman, Derek Card. Bichette, Fortune Teller, Reggie.
short print, please. Yelch tarot card. Martinez, Red Sox /50. Wayne's, Twins, Fortune Teller. KB, Tarot card. All right, next bit of ink. Looks like it's a good one. Heard that Acuna guy is pretty good. For Atlanta. And Mr. Fisher. Tuna again, Fortune Teller. Next bit of ink. Robel Garcia, Cubs, No Name, Lux. That's not too shabby. Dodgers. Going to Nathan. Scherzer. Another fortune teller. Oh, that was weird. Whole lot of nothing in there. All right, three more chrome cards to start us off. The last box of this case. Blue Chavis. Red Sox to 150. Mancini, Baltimore. And Devers, Boston. Alright, last box here. The second half has been quite a bit better. Jean, fortune teller. Machete. Tarot card. Alright. Looks like some Keyboom ink. Blue to 150. Nationals. Going to Jess. Another fortune teller, but not orange like the rest of them, because that one's numbered to 250. Aaron Judge. Yankees, and I think again going to Jess. Blue, Urania. Marlins to 250. Meadows, fortune teller. There we go. Tiger King Soto. Probably missed like 75 of those. Feels like in this case. Judge. Tarot card. Torres, fortune teller. I'm time short print. Next bit of ink. Well, maybe not ink. Maybe just some kind of a variation. Manny Machado, Padres. Must be stance or something. Yankees, Severino. Keston, Brewer's fortune teller. Next auto, Dodgers ink, Max Muncy. Going to Nathan. Stack here. Springer. Tarot card. There's another Tiger King variation. Adams, Tampa. All right, that's everything it looks like. Couple sleeves here real quick and then we'll do a recap for you. All right. Muncy. Dodgers Inc. Soto. Tiger King. Judge. Fortune Teller. To 250. Blue Urania. Marlins. To 250. Keyboom Auto. Blue. Nationals. To 150. Chavez, Red Sox, Chrome, Blue, to 150. No Name Lux, Dodgers rookie, Garcia, Cubs Inc., Acuna. I think I heard about that guy one time. Braves Auto, Martinez, Negative, Sepia, White, I don't know. Red Sox to 50. Bronce, Padres, Blue to 150, Reggie Jackson, short print, Cruz, Red, or sorry, Twins, Blue to 150, Pirates, Inc., Newman, autograph, Bieber, Indians to 150, Baez, Padres, rookie auto, and Santana, Indians, blue chrome to 150. Savale, Indians auto, Segura, Phillies, another negative for Sepia to 50. Couple red in this, including Rizzo to 10 for the Cubs. 101, Anthony K, Blue Jays rookie, Soto, Chrome Red, 5 out of 5, Nationals, Owsley, some more Cubs Inc., Alberto, Orioles, to 50, Bradley, Indians Inc., Betts, Blue, Red Sox to 250. Nico, Tiger King, Griffey, short print, and Cubs, Baez, blue, chrome to 99. Yeah, I think that second half was a little bit better than the first one, but God, it just wasn't dialing in very well at the end here. And nothing changed. That's really weird. Alright guys, well, as always, definitely appreciate the weekend action. Got a couple more breaks coming up for you. And I will be seeing you soon. Thanks again, guys.